Actor Kunal Kemmu on Tuesday celebrated Holi after almost 12 years, and all credit goes to his little daughter Inaaya. "Thank you, children, for bringing back the joys and color and making me feel I like a child once again. I haven't played Holi in the last 12 years and I thought I never would. But thanks to Inaaya, I did go to her friend's Holi party and ended up having so much fun," Kunal wrote on Instagram. He also shared a picture in which he can be seen holding a plate of colors and her daughter picking colors from it. Kunal's wife and actress Soha Khan too posted a picture of herself with Inaaya. "Wishing everyone a happy Holi," Soha wrote. "Happy Holi, a time to forgive even if you can't forget."
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.